Welcome with me again in God's workshop, our hearts where He works when we surrender them to Him. And remember this, God has given you a free will to make choices. And unless we surrender, the changes that He wants to bring never come, because He's not about to force you to do that. Otherwise, He would have made you a robot so that you are programmable. Well, if you're wondering, you can see the screen on my bike is nice and dirty, and I look a little bit worse for wear because I've just done a three-day road trip with lots of kilometers. And you know what happened on this road trip? It was an amazing trip. Had a chance to really visit with people, minister to bikers, but here's the deal. I had a flat tire on this run, and I haven't had one for ages. And I didn't make a choice when I had that flat tire, because I was stuck in the middle of nowhere. You know, they normally come, flat tires are never planned. And I fortunately had a good puncture kit with me, and I could fix the tire, ride to the closest place, and then have it fixed properly. But here's the deal. You see, I had to have an attitude adjustment when the tire went flat. Because you know something? A bad attitude is like a flat tire. You go nowhere with a bad attitude until you decide to make a choice. You see, a BA, a bad attitude, is not a degree you study for. It's something you develop because life gives it to you when you take on the wrong stuff. Complaining about the flat wheel wouldn't have changed it. Ranting and raving about it wouldn't have changed it. It stays flat until you do the right stuff. You see, a good attitude, the GA, which is a good attitude, instead of the BA, which is the bad attitude, comes from choice. And life has thrown some curveballs at you, and as a result of that, people are blaming the past, they're blaming others, and they have this attitude. Some people are so well balanced because they have a chip on either shoulder, not just a chip on their shoulder, and all you do is make your life difficult for yourself. So I want to encourage you, don't grumble about the things that happen to you in life. Become grateful that God is good and He's giving you an opportunity to grow. See your challenges as growth opportunities, not as things to bring you down. So my encouragement to you about your attitude is simply this. Attitude is a choice. You weren't born with it. And it starts up here. It all starts with a thought, and it comes down to our heart. And from there, we begin to make decisions which will either make our lives miserable or will make our lives victorious. So remove the grumbling, replace it with gratitude, and have a blast. Jesus loves you, and you are loved and prayed for.